Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 434. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 434. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left alone. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. So we cannot use 9 because it is greater than 4. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract it and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 34. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 0 will work. 0 here and 0 here. Again 34 will be left. Now 40 into 0 we did, so add both. So 40 plus 0 will be again 40, and give one digit extra. This number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once you put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 3400. So we can try 7 times or we can try 8 times. If we try 8 times, it will be 3264, which is good to use. So 8 here and 8 here, 3264, subtract it and 136 will be left. Now 408 into 8 we did, so add both. So 408 plus 8 will be 416 and one digit extra. This we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 13600. So we can try 3 times. So 4163 into 3 will be 12489, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 12489, subtracted, and we'll be having 1111. Now 4163 into 3 we did, so add both. So 4163 plus 3 will be 4166 and one digit extra. This we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 4 times 100. Now we can try 2 times. So 41662 into 2 will be 83324, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 434 will be 20.832, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.